So Northamptonshire acquire 175 to win, thanks to brilliant bowling performances from Stephen Crook and Mohammed Azharullah. Vessels played superbly for his 64, but with a fast outfield and short boundaries, Northants may fancy themselves to chase this down. However, their chase got off to a really poor start when David Willey skied one off Shahzad and James Taylor took a really good catch. And it got even worse the very next ball when Richard Levy was controversially given out, caught behind, leaving them 9 for 2. Adam Rossington attempted to give the innings some much needed impetus with this 6. However, he tried to go big once more, but instead hit the ball straight down the throat of Milani off the bowling of James Franklin. Stephen Crook carried on his good day with the bat, now looking to get Northants back on track. And Kyle Coetzer was quietly going about his business and hit this much needed 6 for the hosts. Crook played really nicely for his 37, but just didn't get enough on this, and Vessels took a good catch. Kyle Coetzer tried his utmost for the host, but eventually went for a well-played 67 after some fantastic bowling by Harry Gurney. And in a desperate search for runs, Graham White went charging down the wicket, only for the ball to hit the stumps and gift Luke Fletcher a simple run out. And Matthew Spriegel was the last man out, picking out Alex Hales in the deep. So in the end, a very comfortable victory for Nottinghamshire as they beat Northants by 22 runs. Kyle Coetzer was the only shining light for the host with a fantastic 67 off just 46 balls, but they never really recovered after losing 2 early wickets. So Nottinghamshire have now officially qualified for the NatWest T20 Blast quarter-final. They've beaten Northants by 22 runs.